Hi guys. I have a serious problem. So I've been threatening suicide and my mom said I may have to live at a therapy center for kids like me for years. And no, I'm not joking. I hope you understand. BTW puts, do not freak out. If I need to live there, it's what needs to be done. So yeah, bye for now.